didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
Everybody flow with me. This is your boy Knuckles. And this is the Aquatic Mind. I'm on it, guys. Let's take a dive in Aquatic Mind. Once was a cold pit, but now it's a water ride. Makes you wanna sit back, enjoy the life. And do things you like doing, get to shine. It's your bees fighting with the foes all the time. But I gotta do it, they always stay out. I wanna just chill and land, but I'm the protector of the evolution gem. I stay knuckled up, I'm in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn, they trying to cut me off. Avoiding my luck, I'm feeling kinda stuck. I'm in narrow hallways, running like it's a ball game. Hand tracks be tracking me to different doorways. In a maze, and I don't know what to do. Guaranteed though, I'ma find the emeralds. Don't call me Knuckles for nothing, I can't lose. Sure, bees fighting with them foes all the time, but I gotta do it. Sometimes I wanna just chill and land, but I'm the protector of the emeralds and gems. Stay knuckled up in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn, they tryna throw me off. Avoiding my luck.
Closer.
But I'm the protector of the evolution gem.
Two more left.
I'm in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn, they trying to cut me off. Avoiding my luck, I'm feeling kind of stuck. I'm in narrow hallways, running like it's a ball game. Hand tracks be tracking me to different doorways. In a maze, and I don't know what to do. Guaranteed though, I'ma find the emeralds. Don't call me Knuckles for nothing, I can't lose. Sure, bees fighting with them foes all the time. But I gotta do it, they always stay out. Sometimes I wanna just chill and land, but I'm the protector of the emeralds and gems. Stay knuckled up in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn, they tryna throw me off. Avoiding my luck, I'm feeling kinda stuck. Don't call me Knuckles, give me a box.
One more left.
Always.
running like it's a ball game. Hand tracks be tracking me to different doorways. In a maze, and I don't know what to do.
Guaranteed, two more left.
No, I'ma find the emeralds. Don't call me knuckles for nothing, I can't lose. Sure, bees fighting with them foes all the time, but I gotta do it, they always stay out of line. Sometimes I wanna just chill and land, but I'm the protector of the emeralds and gems. Stay knuckled up in a deep cut. I'm seeing skulls that burn, they trying to throw me off. Avoiding my luck, I'm feeling kinda stuck. Don't call me knuckles, give me a box.
I found him. Yeah, I feel good.
Sheesh, there always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space? Knuckles!
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now! If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey! Wait for me, Tails!
The President must be over there! Let's go!
We'll be right back.
President?
Almost, Sonic. Just a few more minutes.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman.
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise,
your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic!
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry,
no.
Mr. President.
Everything's
under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony ARC!
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, you, wait!
Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah!
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their Imperial butts!
All right!
I'll go and find the entrance!